So I guess that's all I need to say. So I will turn this over to Hope. Here you go.
Awesome. Thank you very much. I'm going to be my own backup up here. As you can see, I'm pretty lonely. So I have a looping pedal. How it works is I can program in whatever sounds I want. I can do short little snippets and record over it to give myself an entire backing track, or I can upload music that I've made myself, which is what I've done for today. You're going to hear a bunch of backing tracks, and all the instruments in those backing tracks are made by me. Most of them will be guitar, fiddle, and mandolin, because I don't have a mandolin here with me today, but you'll be hearing one in just a second. I'm going to start out by playing a great set by these amazing musicians called Alasdair, Frasier, and Natalie, Haas. And they made an album called Fire and Grace, which was very influential and an amazing album. And I'm going to start out with a set from that album called Calliope and Meets Frank. Thank you. Thank you. Now I'm going to switch gears over to some singing here. Now, I didn't know much guitar very much of my life. I started about 4 years ago looking up chords to my favorite songs, How You Do. But when quarantine hit, I thought, what better off time to, like, what I should better do with my time than learn finger-picking guitar. It's something I'd been wanting to do, so I just sat down and took my entire summer to learn it. It's one of the most fun things I know how to do musically, and luckily there's a great repertoire of music out there for me to play on. So I'm going to show you a really cool song by the amazing artist Hozier, who you might have heard on the radio with Take Me to Church, but his repertoire includes a million different songs with finger-picking guitar, and they're all fantastic. I'm going to play you one called Cherry Wine. Bring a friend up. This is Auley Romanyshyn. I play with him in the Franklin County Fiddlers. And we're going to play a fun set of fiddle tunes called, with the tunes King of the Fairies and Bear Island. You can probably tell from the tunes that I've played, I'm an Acadian player. I play northern stuff, Quebecois, Celtic stuff. which I love, and it's amazing. Yep. In the past couple weeks, I've been getting into old time and Appalachian music. I went to this amazing place called the Ossipee Valley String Festival, run by my teacher, Lauren Ryu, and it's crazy awesome old time stuff, which I don't get much exposure to. And at this camp, my teacher taught me an awesome tune called Grigsby's Hornpipe. And it's great, but it's also very hard. It's 7 parts, and that is a lot. So I felt that I should show you my newfound love for old time here. So I'm gonna be playing you Grigsby's Hornpipe. And another thing old time players do that Acadian players don't usually do is tune their fiddle, crazy weird things. So that's what you hear me doing up here. I'm going to switch back to singing here. This is a personal favorite of mine, and it's a song called Prom Queen by the amazing Catie Turner. You might not have heard of her. She didn't win American Idol. I'm still a bit miffed, obviously, but it's a fantastic song and really hard-hitting in a lot of ways, so I hope you enjoy it. I'm an iceberg, so much more that your eyes can see. Two girls walk into a party, the one who gets noticed is Okay, I am going to show you something else that I've been working on quite a bit lately, which is playing the fiddle and singing at the same time. It's not easy. It's quite annoying, actually. But once you get it, it's very fun. Sorry, getting out of old-time tuning up here. So this next song is an amazing song that should have gotten more radio play than it did, called Home by Edward Sharpe and the Magnetic Zeros. And I'm going to be playing my backup here. And also going to have backup on my guitar, on my loop pedal. Thank you. cotton candy, Jesus Christ. Ain't nothing please me more than you. Oh, home, let me come home. Home is wherever I'm with you. Oh, home, let me come home. Home is wherever I'm with you. Set by a band called Nova, and I had the pleasure of talking to the guitarist of this band and working on it a little bit with him, which was amazing. And it's a compilation of two songs, Golden Gate Waltz and Little Sky, and it's become one of my all-time favorites. Hope you enjoy it. Thank you very much. Shout out to Nathaniel for introducing me to that song. Okay, last song for tonight. I'm going to finish up here with one of my all-time favorite fiddle tunes. It is by the legend and genius Darol off of his album Diary of a Fiddler. It's a song called Melt the Teakettle, and you'll hear me on the backing doing chopping on my violin, which, if you don't know, is this motion to give a sort of percussive element to your backing. So you can have your own rhythm section. And that's what he did on this album, and it was absolutely revolutionary, so I've tried in vain to recreate it best I can. Thank you very much.
That's it.